how to solve the music option missing or not showing your Facebook story on your iPhone. Hey there, welcome back. In today's video, I will show you how you can fix the music option not showing on your Facebook story. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Try to clear out the cache data for Facebook. Open Facebook, tap Menu, scroll down, tap Settings and Privacy, tap Settings, scroll down, tap Browser, tap Clear. Solution 2. Sign in or sign out of your Facebook account. Open the Facebook app, tap on Profile. After that, tap on the three-line icon. Scroll down. Here, you can see the logout option. Tap on it. Tap on Logout again, and you will be logged out from your account. And now, close the page history. Open Facebook and log in again by using the password. Check whether your problem is solved or not. After that, try our next solution. Solution 3. Update your Facebook app. Open the App Store, search Facebook. If you find any updates, then update the app. Now open the Facebook app. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the issue, then try our next solution. Solution 4. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Facebook app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. If you still have that problem, then try our last solution. Solution 5. Connect any VPN and try on Facebook and see if it works or not. Open the App Store. Find a VPN. Set your VPN to a different server. After that, delete the Facebook app from your iPhone. Then reinstall it and check whether the music option is showing or not. After all these methods, if you can't solve your music not showing problem on Facebook, then please kindly write in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.